Representative Tyrone Ellis was honored with a proclamation from the Lowndes County Board of Supervisors at today's board meeting. The retiring congressman was given a plaque and recognition for being one of the longest-serving representatives in Mississippi, serving 38 years. Other legislators and city leaders were there to pay their respect to Ellis. His term officially ends in January 2020. Governor Phil Bryant will have to set a date for a special election.